Hey guys, what's up? You want to watch this video and come along on an adventure? Today I'll be showing off my custom Korg minifigure based on his Marvel Cinematic Universe appearance in Thor Ragnarok. The part-to-part instructions to build this figure will also be given in case you guys want to make him for your collections. If you don't know who Korg is, he's basically just a comedic pile of rocks who wants to start revolutions. Back to the figure. The parts that you'll need are as follows. A light bluish-gray tiled stud to place on top of his head, and then his head is shades from 853687, which is the Ninjago Elemental Masters accessory pack. His torso belongs to the Gargoyle from the Collectible Minifigure Series 14. The pauldron is from Brick Warriors, and Brick Warriors will be linked down in the description since they use their amazing product. Korg wears Catman's belt. Catman is part of the LEGO Batman Movie Collectible Minifigure Series 1 lineup. And then he has a plain reddish-brown hip piece. Finally are his legs, and they can be found on the Space Miner from the Collectible Minifigure Series 12. I'm not completely sold on the legs, but at least it does include armor detail and so. And at least the legs are light bluish-gray like they're supposed to be. I'll continue my search, but I do believe that this works just fine for the time being. That wraps up Korg. I hope you guys enjoyed. Feedback is appreciated as always, so leave your thoughts down in the comments. And feel free to subscribe if you choose to do so. I'll catch you guys next time for more customs. Thank you for watching once again. Goodbye. Thank you guys so much for watching. It really does mean a lot. If you enjoyed today's video, make sure to leave a thumbs up and a comment down in the comment section. Also, make sure to subscribe to my channel. And then if you do want to see customs before they're featured on YouTube, make sure to check out my Flickr page and Instagram.